Better get ready. Is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by King Dynamite J.D. from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 240 pounds, Zack Sanchez.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And his opponent from Honolulu, Hawaii, weighing in at 274 pounds, the Samoan AJ Lashley.
Here comes a superstar who's as by the book as they come. So Saxon probably loves this competitor.
Absolutely. I think it's nice to see someone with their head screwed on straight. We get enough insanity in the ring, if you ask me.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it. No countouts to worry about. You're looking at a straight impact on the throat. Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Powerless position to be in right now.
That was nasty.
And now there's an opening.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Oh, what a close line.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, he retaliates.
This match that superstars must be concerned with.
Now, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing four! Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
What's this? Beautiful Northern Lights suplex. The beginning of the end.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Trampling the opposition.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Into the turnbuckle.
Boom!
Pair of boots to the face.
Knee meets face. And he's keeping the pressure on. You can tell he's firing up.
Go behind. German suplex.
Nine. He may be in a bad way here.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Good night.
Good grief.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Enough already.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
He now just looks helpless to every attack. Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated. Ooh! Draped across the top rope. He's been placed in the corner now, turning the tables. Toss. Nasty knee. He's turning the tables. Boom!
And that one misses the mark.
To be at his limit now.
He can end it here.
He got him. He gets the kick out after the one.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down. Seated knee strike.
Oh, what impact. Tombstone and right. Get that in.
I question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
Counters! Came in!
Oh, unbelievable.
Yes! Oh, nice!
He must have seen that coming.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Seeing the fight left in him there.
He's done a great job to stay alive, but has to think about ending matters quickly.
Oh, no.
Solid spike! Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Makes the cover.
Two.
Hangs on by a thread.
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. He returns to the ring.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
What a counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent.
You gotta love it.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Perched up top. Misses.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Just hammered away in the back. And a backstabber. And he's able to reverse.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Great counter.
Tombstone and route.
Wow. He might just be seconds away from the end. I can't believe what we just saw.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. He's returning fire.
He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Oh, man. Leg drop arm breaker.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
You saw that one coming.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Ah, flipping the script on him there. Oh, did you hear the sound that made?
Back to his feet, but he might not.
take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, the Samoan, AJ Lashley.
A taxing victory here.
Getting it done the hard way. It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.